I have a question. I've always intended on taking my parents to, and last year I couldn't due to the pandemic. This year I was planning to take, perform and here excluding my parents, or should I wait for the next year?
Yes, I advise you indeed to perform Hajj immediately. Then in the future, if the situation is eased up a little bit, you can take them, because the matter of life and death is in Allah's hands. So if I'm capable to perform Hajj right, and hope parents.